Yeah, I've seen. I have replaced the tire. It's a new one. It's fixed on the wheel rim. I had put in the axle, and now I'm going to place the wheel rim. My front wheel inside the motorbike. You have seen. It won't fit at the moment. Don't worry. I have a hydraulic car track jack beneath the engine. So I will jack it up. Ooh, not too fast, not too hard. Especially for the GL500, GL650 drivers. Look, those edges here, that have to fit to your front leg. Now, I take my time and going to lower the motorbike. On this side you will find the arrow. Always place it to the forward. Why, I really don't know. But Honda says it has to go to the front way. The other side also, there's an arrow too, to the front. I have made 3 videos now in English, so you can change your tire by yourself now. And I hope it will help you. The first one you're going to do, you hate it, because you don't have the feeling, experience of what you need, you don't have it, so you have to learn it. This line here, you want to have a nice fit in the middle. So don't put the first nut completely on. If it is too much, loosen it a little bit. And then that one again. So, it's fastened. Now I'm gonna jack up the engine again. I want to be sure everything is nice and walks very well, runs very well. You can hear the bearings or something like that, that's not good. If it not runs very well at this step, you have made a mistake. Feel if the gearing here is turning around, then you know it fits very well. Okay, I'm satisfied with this one, so I'm going to reinstall my brakes like this. And still the wheel is in the air, because I check every time if it runs fairly well. Thank you. to you a different problem. I have oil leakage. I think I have to replace that carriage room. But not at this time. I don't have the time to do it. Brakes are installed. You have to hear the brake pads or the brake disc. No problem. Don't worry. If you hear them, it's fine. Now I'm going to do a very important thing. Very important. The wheel turns. The brake pads are open. If you're going to drive and you want to brake, there's too much room. You have to press the oil back inside the caliper. So first you have to do this. Check it. Oh, okay. It's not much, but you have to check it. I'm very happy with it. If you do that, you'll be sure you're braking the first time you're going to ride the bike. That's finished for me. I'm ready. I hope you enjoy watching it. Please, thumbs up and look to my next movie. The next one will be the back wheel of the motorbike. That's a little bit difficult because I don't have the room for it, so I have to use my table, my workbench, and then you can see why I use that one. If you want to do it by yourself, remove the suitcase, remove the exhaust, and also the gearing, the back end gearing, remove it. Then you can get your wheel this way out. It's too much work for me, I will do it on my workbench. Not tonight, but that's the way to do it. If you don't have the room at home, this one, this side, take it off and you can get out your wheel. There's not another way to do it, but then you have to remove a little bit of bolts and nuts and you can turn the back end of the motorbike. There is a way to turn it upside down and then you can move your wheel to the back out. It's not the way I'm going to do it, but check it. Thanks, goodbye. Oops.